There's people who look at this standard bacon hair character, and they just go,
wow, that guy is hot.